मोतीर न किशने परतोषतोभा मीथो विपादेत गृहो व्रतानाम आदान्त गोभीर विशताम तमिश्रम पुनः पुनः चर्वित चार्वणानाम। गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्री शिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद टोल्ड, बॉन्डेड सोल ऑलवेज ट्राई टू फाइंड फॉल्ट विथ अदर्स। गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्री शिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद टोल्ड, बॉन्डेड सोल कैन नॉट फाइंड एनी फॉल्ट विथ हिमसेल्फ और हरसेल्फ। Bonded soul always trying to find fault with others. That is the main bondage. That is the main problem. For why they cannot proceed, they cannot go ahead in bhajan. That is the main problem. That is the main problem, that they cannot find fault with others. Always they want to find fault with others. They cannot find fault with themselves. That is the main problem. The sloka I started with is very important. Srila Prahlad Maharaj is speaking, je bonded soul, they cannot develop bhakti. They cannot understand what is actual bhakti. Out of their own effort, out of their own effort or by the help of other people there in this society, material people, they cannot understand what is bhakti. Bhakti is so secret thing. Bhagavad bhakti is so secret thing, so secret thing, so secret thing, that big pandit also, they cannot understand what is actually bhakti. Big pandit, they cannot understand bhakti. That's why I already told that day, what do you mean by bhakti? Krishna speaking, mai bhakti hi bhutanam amrito taya kalpate. This is one point, nectar. Another point, if we want to know analytically what is bhakti, Prabhupada speaking, bhakti is the natural function of your soul. Bhakti is the natural function of your soul. It is quite natural. They are supposed to do bhakti, but they cannot do bhakti. Like one big magnet, electrical magnet or natural magnet. There are two types of magnet, you know. Magnet always going to attract. Iron piece always feeling some attraction for magnet. But this is not always 100% true. Because if there is any rust, rust means ferric oxide, Fe2O3, if ferric oxide layer is there, in that case, that magnet, that iron piece cannot feel attraction for that, cannot feel any attraction for that magnet, cannot feel. Similar way, all jivatma, they are hypnotized, they are already hypnotized by maya. Their real self is always covered up with maya. That's why they cannot feel it, that we have our duty, natural duty to serve Krishna. That is the main problem. You think, Prabhupada speaking, bhakti is the natural function of your soul. Always in other way, if you like to discuss, to do something for Guru, Vaishnava, Bhagavan, Naam, Dham, Parikar, Vaishishto, anything related to Bhagavan, is one and single tattva, adhyaya and tattva. To serve is all. Suppose I am serving Binda Devi, is also one kind I can get. But bhakti can only start if you are going to get the mercy of Guru Vaishnava. Motir na kishne parato satoba. Parato Satova. Satova by your own effort or by the help of other people in the, your society all around you, you cannot get bhakti. You can get bhakti by the help of those Bhagavad Bhakta. Bhagavad Bhakti, Mukto Bhagavad Bhakti, about Bhagavad Bhakti it is written, Je Bhagavat Tattva Vigyan Mukta Sangasya Pariyayate. Bhagavat Tattva Vigyan Mukto Sangasya Pariyayate. Those who are free from material bondage, everything, those who are continuously, non-stop serving Guru, Vaishnava and Bhagavan, that kind of mood, non-stop, you should remember. First of all, actually people cannot understand what is their own, what is their duty. The only duty they have in their life is to serve Supreme Lord. The only duty they have in their life is to serve Supreme Lord, I mean Adho Gyan Tattva, Bindadevi Seva also, but it is not a matter of joke. To serve Supreme Lord, first of all you will have to take shelter of pure Guru Vaishnava and you will have to go out of your material bondage, free from material bondage, you are getting the taste of Harinam. Follow. This is the main symptom. If you are getting the taste of Harinam continuously, you are getting more, you like to do more and more Harinam, getting some ecstatic feeling, very nice. Oh, follow, all the time you like to do Harinam. Like the Rupa Goswami quoting the sloka by Radharani. Tunde tandaminiruti vitanate tundavali labdhai karna kroro kalam mini ghatayate karna arvidebhyas priham. Cheto prangana sangini vijayate sarvindriyanam kirti. This sloka. He is Radharani speaking in fault of Sakhi. Mosogi, what happens? I don't know. My, this Krishnanam dancing on my tongue in such a way, Tunde tandavini rutin vitanute tundavali labdhaye. Karna kroro karamini ghatayate karna arvidebhyas priham. I like to get crores of tongue. I want to get karna arvidebhyas priham. I like to get, you know, arbudebhyas priyam, arbud, karna, billions of, you know, ear to hear the sweetness, to get the sweetness of Harinam. This is a symptom. Otherwise, not that I am just passing time doing Harinam. I am doing Harinam just to pass my time so that people cannot speak me, Prabhu, you will have to do this seva, you foolish. If you are growing your habit, if you are growing your natural, you know, spontaneous habit to serve Guru, Vaishnava, Bhagavan, Gomata, Vrindadevi, Ganga, Jamuna, Saraswati, Tadiya Vastu, because Tadiya Vastu Seva is more helpful, Tadiya Vastu Seva is more helpful to help you to get bhakti. So this way actually, Prahlad Maharaj speaking, Motir na kishne parato shatova mitho vipaddeto grihavratanam. Grihavratanam means those who are having grihavrata dharma. Those who are having grihavrata dharma. Grihavrata dharma means they have their propensity, they have their natural attraction for family life, material life, money, position, rank, or anything related to this material world. They are feeling one or different kind of attraction all the time. Man feeling attraction for woman, woman feeling attraction for man. But a pure Vaishnava always laughing, ha ha ha, always, because they are looking Maya. They are looking Maya. Vyasadeva Goswami watching Maya. Jaya sanmehitam jagataha. Jaya sanmehitam jagata. Vyasadeva Goswami watching Advaigan Tattva, at the same time watching Maya, just bow down, backside, cannot come in front of Supreme Lord. Vyasadeva Goswami watching Maya Devi with folded hand, bow down, feeling sigh because I am doing all rubbish, putting all bonded up, all jivatma, those who are not willing to do Krishna Seva, less interested, it is her duty to put everybody in trap, trap means in jail. This is one kind of jail. This is one kind of jail. Now somebody can fight with me, Maharaj, you are also in jail. You are also in jail, Bhakti Vinod Thakur was also in jail. Prabhupada was also in jail, all Guru Varga in jail. Why you are speaking, I am in jail? Not that. Actually, those who are ignorant people, they express doubt in Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan. That is why Bhakti Vinod Thakur knowing my mood, dirty mood. That's why for my good, Bhakti Vinod Thakur writing, Vaishnave Vishwas Vidhi Ho Khane Khane. Bhakti Vinod Thakur, the eternal pastor of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, the eternal pastor of Radharani is speaking, Vaishnave Vishwas Vidhi Ho Khane Khane, O Prabhu, you arrange so that I can increase my devotion, bhakti, vishwas, vishwas, shraddha sabde kaye shudhiro nishchay, vishwas, strong belief that if I serve Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan, 100% I can get everything. No shortage can be there in my life. Shortage actually not there inside your real self, but real self is not expressed. That day I was discussing, if we have connection with Anantadev, infinity. Ananta means in mathematical language I would say infinity, but actually Anantadev. Anantadev, if I translate infinity, it's not perfect. Anantadev means Anantadev. Hari Ananta, Hari Rupa Ananta. So, until and unless we are going to grow, not grow, until and unless we are going to fix up our relationship, permanent relationship with Anantadev, till then it is not possible for us to understand what is bhakti, actual bhakti. Dissatisfaction can never leave you. Some or other kind of dissatisfaction can follow you. Some or other different kind of dissatisfaction can contaminate your heart, cannot allow you to do actual Hari Bhajan. This is one kind of contamination. Matter is there, I mean contamination. If you say, Maharaj, I am doing Harinam inside room, how contamination? I can prove that contamination is there inside your mind. You cannot speak actual Harinam. Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj, I been there yesterday for some reason, yesterday Bhajan Kutir. I remember this, that's why Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj giving instruction to disciple, two or three. Hey, go and give water in the field for brinjal trees, creeper. Yo, why? We are coming here to give water in field? We are doing Harinam. No, you have no right to do Harinam actually. Go. Do seva first. Then they are going to put one complaint with Bhakti Vinod Thakur. Bhakti Vinod, what happens? Babaji Maharaj always giving instruction, go, give water in field, here, in field, in different creepers and trees. Do. And he is doing Harinam. And always giving us, he says, go there, give water. Then Bhakti Vinod Thakur coming here in front of Bhakti. Jagannath Das Baba and speaking, Jagannath Das Baba, paid underwear to Jagannath Baba. Bhagannath was speaking, you see, they are actually thinking material thing inside mind, they are doing bad association inside mind, not externally. If you are going to do bad association internally, I mean mentally, that is also punishable. You can get punishment. And your Harinam can give you bad result. Because you are thinking, Harinam can never go vain. Harinam can give you some affluence, money, position, trap, maya. Big problem. Then Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj speaking, then Dr. Mato, hey, what Maharaj is speaking, you will have to do. You will have to carry out the order of Guru Vaishnava without any argument. Go, Jivata. And for one disciple, Babaji Maharaj say, you go to different pilgrimage, run, barefoot, without chapal, go, run, and come back. Then I can think about you, what kind of devotion you are showing, foolish. You want to cheat Guru Vaishnava? Babaji Maharaj speaking this. Because you see, those psychiatrists and those Vaishnavas, they are topmost psychiatrists. They have their X-ray eyes. They can look at you and can see what is there inside your heart. They have their X-ray eyes. Follow what I say. So actually, in suspended condition, suppose in water, you are going to purify water. In water, if you see electronic microscope, you can find suspension is there, right? Suspension is there, na, in water? Always suspension. In air also, if you, a sunlight, if one beam of sunlight entering your room, interior in your room, you can see, oh, crores of infinity dust particle there, in a floating in air. There are also virus, bacteria, different kind of going to attract you. If your body have are not going to have that kind of immunity power. If your immunity power drop, then same, you know, in air, some virus can enter and attract you. This is the condition of material body. So in suspended condition, always matters there. Suspended condition. Always. So inside your mind, if you think very perfectly, if you are going to speak lie, then you cannot say, no matter. If you speak, okay. And if you are going to speak the truth, then there is matters there in suspended condition. Like in the star and planets there in the sky, all stars and planets there in the sky. My question is that, who is going to hold on? Sun in own position, Earth, Moon, Jupiter, and all in own position, right? If I can show you the picture of galaxy way, innumerable, countless stars and planets, their suspended condition. Now my question is, who is holding? Who is holding? Why not falling down? Who is holding? You cannot answer. Who is holding? You know? The surprise? What kind of surprise? If one iron piece, one ganta, you know, iron ganta, and all four powerful magnet. Follow what I mean to say. Try to follow. Four powerful magnet. Four. Up, down, accurately. No displacement. Like mathematically exact. Up, down, right and left. Four powerful big magnet. And in the middle, there is one iron ganta suspended. Follow. Who can make it? The ganta is in space. Nobody knows. All for four square, this is the same power of magnet, same power. So ganta, that's, you know, bell, iron bell, feeling same attraction always. So where to go? In suspended condition. This is our condition. From all square, maya catching us today, you see? Harikatha going to start, Maya starting. Car, battery gone out or over, this problem, always. His car also losing battery. Mayadevi never want to arrange Harikatha. Because Harikatha means you are surely going to Supreme Lord. If you are 100% going to hear Harikatha with full attention, with full attention, 100%. I can give guarantee, today or tomorrow you are going to touch that transcendental world. I mean you can go to Vaikuntha Jagat. That is the condition. So in suspended condition, all different stars and planets are held by Anantadev in their own respective position. Even if I catch this metal, maybe it is bell metal, huh? Bell metal? No? We don't. Foolish. No, nothing. Bell metal? Or copper? You give me one copper? I can give heat on that copper. In school laboratory, in college we used to do it. Any piece of metal, sodium or magnesium or iron or anything, any metal piece, pure, given, we hold in with, you know, holder and put in fire. After some time you can find magnesium showing white color, sodium going little yellow color. These are different kind of color emanating. You are actually not going to take information about scientific research. Anyway, I am bound to speak this because otherwise you cannot believe. So from each and every metal, if one metal piece is heated, then some kind of light emanating from it. Light means jyoti, power. Yo, jyoti, not jyoti. Not jyoti, not jyoti. Jyoti means hocche sannyasi. Ja means light, power, emanating. So in this case, you will have to put jyoti. But people here, they are so foolish when speaking, who Maharaj? But Jyoti Maharaj. He is speaking wrong. He has to speak yoti. Yoti means yo. Ti means sannyasi. Yoti. Totally meaning different. So one kind of light emanating. It depends what metal you are going to hit. It depends what metal you are going to put in fire. So actually, Niels Bohr, one scientist from Italy, I think. Here, Niels Bohr, he was actually football player, World Cup football player, Niels Bohr. He was successful to come out with his thesis that each metal going to emit some different kind of colors. I mean, so now at present, research going up to that level, though research is nothing in front of bhajan. Research is nothing, but still to give some evidence to you all, I am bound to speak this way. If one metal is heated, then all atoms inside that metal get agitated because from outside you are supplying energy, heat energy. Heat energy you are applying. I already told the theory of constant, I mean the constantity of Shakti. Energy can never be destroyed. There is a physics. In physics, you can find energy can never be destroyed. Only energy can be transformed from one energy can be transformed to other. Now I am putting mechanical energy due to winter season. Then heat. Heat producing heat. So this call, your water falling from a waterfall. I am putting some turbine. At the water putting on turbine and turbine running, then I am producing electricity. Follow? So mechanical energy can be converted into electrical energy. So electrical energy can be converted into mechanical energy, like in motor, what happens? Follow? This way all the time we can convert one energy to another. But main point, you can go mad to hear this point. The scientists going research and find inside atom, there's electron and proton. You know electron and proton? There? The electron, they have some orbit. From this orbit, they are jumping to other orbit. Coming back, going up, jumping. So, how they are jumping, the scientists, they cannot find any rules and regulation. Why jumping? Up to what level? Why? Is there any formula or not? Why they are jumping this way like crazy? From this orbit, jumping there. This again coming back here. There is no certain formula. Then scientist going to pass remark that we are sure 100% the electron, you know, proton, they have some willpower. Follow? They are passing this remark, surely you are sure. Otherwise they are not following any formula. Why sometimes they are jumping here? Maybe they have some free willpower. Ya devi sarva bhuteshu shakti rupena sanasthita. This formula coming from what? Chandi part. From Chandi. So now you see, we come back to the point. Jivas, they have willpower. I can come back to this point. Now actually, point is that this different kind of metal going to emanate different kind of color, this, that, okay? And they have some electron, they have some willpower, we think so. We guess, we cannot prove. This way, our Shastra already speaking, they have some willpower. Now, I am going to solve the problem that you are going to point out that why you are speaking that I am in jail. Bhaktivinoda Thakur also in jail. Guru Vaishnav also in jail. Now I am going to find some solution. Because in Bihat Bhagavatamrita, you can remember maybe 6-8 months before, I told one slok. Krishna Bhakti Sudha Panath, Krishna Bhakti Sudha Panath, Deho Daihi Kavishite, Tesam Pancho Bhautik Deho Pi Sachidananda Rupata. But you are not going to obey it. You are going to put some argument. Sanatana Goswami already true. Those who are going to hear Harikatha, Transcendental or Prakita Harikatha continuously, non stop, automatically they are going to cut material bondage, they are floating. And they are going to get nectar, ultimately going to enter into nectarian world. I mean, aprakita jagat. But you are going to put some argument with me. Now I am going to give one example through which you can understand, though really so, that we are all apparently in the same platform. Guru Vaishnava also in this surface of art, and we are, so why there is different? The now point is that, one example I can give, one officer, big officer, sitting inside his room, I mean chamber, in office hours, over, now tiffin time. Bhaktivinoda Thakur in tiffin time used to write kirtan for us. Bhaktivinoda Thakur in tiffin time used to write kirtan for us. So, who is Vaishnava who can utilize every fraction of second for Hari Bhajan? Who is Vaishnava? How he can understand? He or she who can utilize every fraction of second in Hari Bhajan? This is one kind of nice technique, scientific technique. He is actually Vaishnava. Now, that big officer inside his chamber sitting and writing one letter. In the meantime, his colleague, friend, entered the chamber. What you are doing? Actually, I am writing one letter. Okay. To whom? To my younger brother. Okay. No problem. Letter over? Yes, letter is over. Then he is putting some address. And well, is requesting his colleague that you are going outside. You can post this letter in the post box, please. Post his letter in post box. Suddenly he check up the, you know, letter and find two Sumiran Chatterjee, Alipur Central Jail, Calcutta, 27. Your brother in jail? Yes. Why? What he has done? Well, actually misunderstand. You are going to misunderstand. Actually, my brother is such a jailer of that jail. He is a jailer of Alipur jail. So, externally you can find that in Alipur jail, jailer is also staying in quarter, same, jail premise. And they are staying inside jail. So you can detect they are staying in jail, not jail. He is actually the jail superintendent of jail. And those who are the prisoner, they are saying inside jail, they are criminal. So externally you are going to say, put argument with me. Bhaktivinoda Thakur in Dham Mahatma speaking, those who are not doing bhajan, they cannot get in touch with Dhamma. All you see, dirty thing happening in Dhamma, in hotel here, there, Bhaktivinoda Thakur will know. Actually, they cannot get in touch with actual Dhamma. Dhamma is transcendental, aprakita. It is all on the platform of Maya. Maya making one, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing this way. Bhaktivinoda Thakur going to make one network, net. On net, those material people, they are fighting, doing all dirty things all over the world. They are doing all dirty things on the net set by Maya. So don't try to argue that the position of Guru Vaishnava and your position all same. Don't think that way. Don't think that way. Follow? So, Bhaktivinoda Thakur requesting to Supreme Lord, oh Prabhu, you arrange situation in my life so that I can grow, I can go on increasing my belief unto the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava. We will have to pray that way. Vaishnava Vishas Vidhi Ho Kshane Kshane. Every fraction of second, I like to increase my faith, strong faith on Guru Vaishnava. Material people cannot understand this. Especially those who are doing aparad, they can understand. All people, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Ram, Ram, Rani. And thinking about how to get money. How to get money, more and more money. Investment I have done. All the time. But they are having big bed, beat back, big, and doing Hare Krishna. Thinking, that flat rent, making some construction here in Mayapur, oh, I can get the month and 5 lakh rupees I can get. Calculating. And in, you know, Switzerland, I put this investment, I can get this. I know practically. I am not speaking any story. Practically. In Vrindavan, Loi Bazar, you know, one market, there, I don't like to speak his name because I have no desire to criticize. One businessman going to put money with, he is not Vaishnava, he is businessman. Well, his Tilak Malai is there. He is putting money, big amount with big businessman. Big business, cloth merchant, this, that, big amount they have investment. Sannyas is there also investing. Oh, if money is there, the income tax officer can come and attract. So better I can put in saw mill, here oil mill, here, there, I can invest. So nobody can find liquid money with me. This is the present situation. Actually, you are crazy. If you understand bhakti, if you understand what is nectar, then you can spit on it. Thakthu. You can spit on it. You don't understand what is bhakti. If you understand someday what is bhakti, that's why Prahlad Maharaj speaking, they are not devotee. Prahlad Maharaj speaking loudly, Nishingadev, Those who are expecting something from Prabhu, Lord, because he is serving, he is not actually servant. He is actually a businessman. Sa boi bonika. Prahlad Maharaj speaking, sa boi bonika nischita meva. Sa boi. Boi mean nischita meva. He is a businessman. He is not devotee. In the name of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Nityananda, we are going to get enjoyment, huh? All over the world. Idiot number one. We are getting enjoyment, huh? I can put Tilakamala. If Sarv Gosai going to test me, can kick me away. Also, Sarv Gosai going to kick me, then also I am lucky. But Sarv Gosai cannot kick me, Mayadabi can kick me. Big problem. So, not same. Now, I like to put one a different kind of example from Bible, here, there too. I already promise you, I can give you example. I started with the point that bonded soul can never find fault with himself. Hey, what you are doing? Hey, what you are doing? But a pure Vaishnava always find whole world, whole, you know, society doing Hari Bhajan. Only I am fallen soul, I cannot do bhajan. The more you do bhajan, the more you do bhajan, the more you can develop humbleness, humility, humbleness. The more you do bhajan, you can cry. Inside room you can cry, oh Krishna, I cannot. So suppose due to strong rainfall in the morning time, from 2 o'clock, rain, mammo, torrential rain, electricity gone. Electricity gone, that doesn't mean that bishop can stop bhajan. Electricity gone, what? Oh, Maharaj, no electricity, how can do? Foolish. Electricity gone, do so what? Electricity gone, that doesn't mean that bishop can stop Hari bhajan. He can go on, more bhajan he can do. Electricity gone, okay, no problem, alternative arrangement, some battery, torch, this, that, there, you can do bhajan. Very nice bhajan. Very nice. Everybody, whole world sleeping, you are doing bhajan, Vaishnava. When whole world going to take rest, like Asura, they are sleeping. Eh? Very nicely. Sleeping mean Maya. And that time, Vaishnava doing bhajan, very nice. Let them sleep. If they get up, they are Asura, they can start disturbance for me. Follow? It is good they sleep. The more they sleep, is good for me. No disturbance, nothing you can start by your life. So, bonded soul, it is quite natural that bonded soul can find fault with others. They cannot find. Now, I can give one example from Bible, because it's more practical for you, because you are not going to believe me 100% if you are not going to give any example from. Follow. So one day Jesus Christ going through one village nicely with all disciples, and suddenly he discover one nice beautiful lady. All village men, they are throwing stone or hard, beating. Yeah. That lady crying, oh, save me. Jesus Christ coming. Hey, stop! Why you are beating? She is loose character. She is loose character, very bad. That's why we are beating. Okay. Now, who among you can prove that you are not doing any sinful activities? I can approve him to beat her. You can point out anybody here? She is doing some more offense. You are doing some less offense. Maharaj, everybody going to steal money from there. Only I took 50,000. That Maharaj steal 5 lakhs. But you are also thief. He is also thief. Both thief. In Bengali we say, chore chore mastuto bhai. All the cousin, you know, cousin, Masuto bhai, cousin. This cousin, they have developed a friendship with themselves. They are all thief. That time Jesus says, stop beating. If you can point out who among you not doing any offense any day from your birth, he is only allowed to beat her. Don't, otherwise you cannot beat. Then they cannot give answer. Go away. It is our duty to help that lady to rectify herself. It is the duty of Guru Vaishnava. Guru Vaishnava never going to throw you in the ocean of Maya. Guru Vaishnava always going to give you opportunity so that she or he can rectify. Okay, no problem. This world, this world, whole world, even demigods, they are also making fault. Who not making fault? But those who are pure Vaishnava, no fault. Those who are pure Vaishnava, no fault there. They are beyond Maya. If you want to rectify Guru Vaishnava, if you think that I am big Acharya, I have my right to give punishment of this, you can go to hell for infinity period. You are big Acharya? What do you mean by Acharya? Who is Acharya? Who is Acharya? Who is going to pass judgment? That Swarup Gosai gone, some, that, you know, Sanatan gone, Rup gone, Haridas Thakur gone, Prabhupada gone, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, you foolish? You are going to pass judgment, that is, he is Vaishnava, he is not Vaishnava. If you find that, if you find that sannyasi having some same desire with you, then you say he is nice Vaishnava. If you find some disparity with that sannyasi, a sadhu who is very cuttor, fixed up in Siddhanta, very straight cut, oh, he is not. Who are you to pass judgment? Who are you to pass judgment, he is Vaishnava, he is not Vaishnava? First of all, you try to rectify yourself. They are all passing judgment. They are making committee. They are making committee of ass and dog. Swami Maharaj used to say, your society cats and dog society. Your society cats and dog society. Your society going to pass this remark. Foolish number one. So now, everybody doing some or different kind of mistake. So what? Guru Vaishnava father there. Guru Vaishnava merciful there. They are going to bless. They are going to rectify. They are going to give love. They are going to guide. But ordinary people, one people cannot guide. That's why Prabhupada giving heavy restriction. Heavy. Speaking heavily. When Prabhupada one day find that those, they are going to, you know, speak something against those Vaishnav, this Vaishnav, they are all, both group. They are also not 100% perfection, they are not attained as yet. They are also some fault. They are speaking, hey, why you do? Prabhupada was very angry. Prabhupada was speaking, hey! It is my responsibility, I am acting as Acharya. Who are you? Why you take the trouble to get control over Guru Vaishnav? It is my duty. You are not Acharya. They are going to rectify. Hey, what you are doing? What are you? Hey, stop! Both bonded soul. They are also bonded. They are one. One bonded soul going to chase other. Foolish number one. Another point is that I already told Vaishnava Vishwas with the. Then I can go to the Jiva Tatra. Then you can get pay attention 100%. If you understand this, how I can know that you believe Guru Vaishnava and Bhagavan 100%? How I can know? How I can know that you believe Guru Vaishnava 100%? How I can know? What is the syndrome? If there is any gapping of Maya, then we are contaminated with Maya, Vichar. That's why so everybody become very angry with Prabhupada. Why is Prabhupada speaking this way? We are not Vaishnava? No, certainly not. We are not Vaishnava. Prabhupada speaking, we want to become Vaishnava. This is humbleness. I am great Vaishnava, big Vaishnava, I am Acharya, who? Full of dirtiness. So Prabhupada speaking, actually, everybody, they have some fault. So, what I mean to say, Prabhupada speaking, one bonded soul going to chase other. So we have no right. Vaishnava Vishwas Vidhi Mane is strong faith. Prabhupada speaking, if you are going to believe Vaishnava 100%, no 100%, Maharaj 90%. then 10% contamination is still there inside your heart. 10% contamination is there inside your heart. You cannot believe Guru Vishnu 100%. If you are going to believe Guru Vishnu 98%, still 2% gapping is there of Maya contamination. That's why Prabhupada bound to speak. We all more or less contaminated with Mayavad. That is why everybody become very angry. Why Prabhupada speaking this way? Prabhupada mean Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada. He's speaking. Now confusion can come in your life. Baba speaking. Follow what I say. We all contaminated with Mayavad. What do you mean by Mayavad? What is the basic thing of Mayavad? What is the basic thing of Mayavad? Not to believe Guru Vaishnava and Bhagavan 100%. That's why. They are not believing 100% disbelief. You are believing 80%, 90%, 20%. Still, contamination is there. So, still contamination is there. You are not going to believe Guru Vaishnava 100%. The day you can satisfy this quota, 2% less quota, then you can become Vaishnava, pure Vaishnava. You can go on doing bhajan nicely. Don't think that this life I cannot come out successful. 100% you can come out successful. 100% in front of Bindadvi, if you can do bhajan perfectly, if you have taken shelter actually unto the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava. So, you will have to believe Supreme Lord 100%. Like Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ used to believe Supreme Lord 100%. I can give you another example. One day Jesus Christ with full troops going through one village and all boys they are playing in a field, very nice play. And another boy is crippled. Crippled, you know, his leg is not perfect. He is watching, well, those boys playing, small boys playing, watching nicely. And sometimes crying. Jesus Christ is going. Jesus asking, oh boy, why you are crying? I cannot play, I am disabled. My leg is not working properly, I cannot go. So why you are crying? So this is the reason for why. My friends, they are all playing, I cannot play, I am disabled. Okay. And also one problem is that there is one rock hill. There is one rock hill in front of my window. That's why I cannot watch the game properly. It's one kind of impediments, barrier, you know. In front of my window, there is one rock hill, small. So, if I can watch the game properly, that's good. Then you can do one thing. You can request Supreme Lord to make the hill little side. Now, if I speak to Supreme Lord, He can help you to watch the game properly. From your window side, that hill rock can get displaced if you pray to Supreme Lord. Really so? Yes, you pray. Yes. Oh, Supreme Lord. And sometime watching, is it true or not, 100%, that rock hill gone or not? Still. After praying 5-10 minutes, what? Where? That hill rock hill not going side? Jesus says, you speak 100% perfect. Don't speak lie. When you are praying to Supreme Lord, you are going to believe that that rock hill not going to be displaced. It's not possible. You had that kind of disbelief that I am praying to Supreme Lord, it is not at all possible that this rock hill can get displaced. You are thinking, yes. That's why it is not displaced. That's why it is not displaced, because you pray that way, have some contamination. Now I am praying to Supreme Lord. Oh Supreme Lord, for this small boy, you have big compassion. Please, get the rock, hill rock, little this place so that that boy can have the chance to watch the game properly. Then the hill rock, shh. You see, you are not praying properly. Many such happen there in our Guru Varga's life. I am speaking from Bible to grow your belief. You are going to disbelieve me. That's why to help you, I love you. That's why I am speaking that way. Otherwise, I have countless examples from our scripture and Guru Varga. I can give example. One day, one of my Guru Varga is going to cross, Padda Nadi there in Bangladesh. That time it was whole India. They started. But the small boy, sitting in one place, he get one ticket and see. All senior citizen, they come. Hey, you are young boy, you are sitting actually foolish. You are not giving place to old man, he is actually 75 years. He's speaking, small boy, he is sitting. As we criticizing. After that something happened. They are criticizing. Follow. One eggman coming, eggman, you know, selling egg. Then that Vaishnav devotee, small, you get sight. You see, you hate the eggman? You are Vaishnav? Huh? All the same actually. They are eating egg and fish, so what? Why you are going to make this kind of discrimination? You are not actually Vaishnav. A small Vaishnav not speaking anything, okay. He gets up and go to some other side and sitting nice. In the meantime, the boatman actually going to forecast that we couldn't realize. Now one strong wind coming. You all become very careful. A strong wind coming. Strong wind. We're not sure. Then in the meantime, within 20 minutes, that big storm started. That boat is now oscillating in water, going to capsize. Capsize means going to. Then everybody crying, oh Allah, somebody is saying, oh Allah, somebody is saying, oh Krishna, somebody, oh God. The Ishtadev crying, oh. Then some of them crying to the small boy. Vaishnav, can you request to Supreme Lord so that we can get some, rescue? Could you pray to Supreme Lord? The another man speaking, just 10 minutes before you are criticizing that small boy, he is not Vaishnav, now you are praying to him so that he can pray directly to Supreme Lord. The naturally he is Vaishnav. He started praying to Prabhupada. He is the disciple of Prabhupada, you see. He started praying to Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur and to Gauranga Mahaprabhu Nityananda. Please, save all people. They are going to die, O Prabhu. Then within 45 minutes or 1 hour, the wind passing that way. Follow? This way, all, passengers in that boat, they develop belief in Supreme Lord. Do you see? What is the position of that small boy? We are so fallen soul. We wanted to criticize the small boy. What magic spell today we see? Watch. Eh? He is praying to Supreme Lord. Then the problem gone. So, day by day, you will have to develop your belief unto the lotus feet of Supreme Lord, like Jesus Christ. Strong belief in Supreme Lord. You have to grow. This kind of belief you can grow in your life. If you are successful, then be sure you can attain success in your bhajan. Vishnu Shakti Paraprakta Khetogyakya Athapara Avidya Karma Sanyanya Titya Shakti Rishate. Nice slok. Now I am going to give you evidence for Jiptata. Jiptata, those jivas, they have their free will. that they have their free will. Now, the sloka I can explain after some time, but first I like to give you some. Somebody going to put some argument, why Supreme Lord not going to save us? It is His responsibility. Because they think Supreme Lord going to do some service of us, or common people. They are speaking this kind of dirty remarks. Dirty remarks, you know? They are going to passing this kind of dirty remarks. They are going to pass this kind of dirty remarks. Why Supreme Lord going not going to save us? It is His responsibility. We are in problem. They are speaking this way. Huh? How you speak this way? How you speak this way? Huh? Supreme Lord not going to save you? You are putting all responsibility of Supreme Lord for your disease, for your, you know, fall down, for your all problem, for your money loss, for your everything. You are held, you are going to speak, Supreme Lord is responsible. Huh? Why you are speaking this way? Always speaking. Same way, Kalapahar, you heard the name of Kalapahar, you know? Do you know? Foolish. Kalapahar, his name is Kalapahar. It's Kalapahar, one big, you know. His name is Kalapahar, mean, if I translate it into English, it's called Black Hill. His name was given Black Hill, Kalapahar. Why? He was giving this name Kalapahar, you know the reason? Don't know. Foolish. Kalapahar, he was from nice Brahmin family. Very nice Brahmin family. He used to worship Supreme Lord. He used to worship Supreme Lord very nicely. He had his faith in, you know, senior citizen. I mean, those were Bujuruk in Urdu. Bujuruk means senior. Those were. He used to respect father, mother. Okay. No, not Vaishnav. Okay. But he used to believe whatever I can pray to Supreme Lord, He can give me. Man, Supreme Lord is the order supplier. Supreme Lord is the order supplier. We are going to believe that Supreme Lord is our order supplier. You know? Whatever order we can give to Supreme Lord, oh, Supreme Lord, give us daily bread, give us daily wine. This is our prayer. This is not perfect. Supreme Lord is not our servant. Hey, give me my bread, daily bread. Why? Why you are speaking? If I can see that you are crying and speaking, Supreme Lord, whatever happened in my life is okay. All money gone. I am not going to get any chapati, bread, anything. It's all your mercy. Then I can see you are devotee. You are not speaking there. Oh, Supreme Lord, give our daily bread so that we can survive. What utility that I am going to survive in this material world? Big disturbance because I am asur. Follow what I say. So we always think the Supreme Lord is our order supplier. So you become very angry. Kalapahar, one day he was in big problem. Then he prayed to Supreme Lord. I am in problem, you said. After that, he find that problem is still persist. Problem is still there. He cannot save himself. Then he become back in, why? I am going to worship you, are not going to supply whatever what I demand. I can stop your worship. Okay, as you like. Then he gradually doing aparad unto a lotus feet of Guru Vaishnav and going to make his heart like stone and iron, vajra, thunderbolt. Gradually he fall down, he become demon. He started breaking the deities in different temple. He started demolishing all temple in different Vrindavan. He had started. He make a full troops, big group, with the cooperation of Muslim people. They started breaking temple. Break! We cannot keep one single temple here. Like, you know, Aurangzeb started breaking Govinda temple. Fire! After that, fire coming out from the top head of that Govinda temple. Then they started flying. Like here, you know, Kaji wanted to stop Kirtan. Hey! Break Mridanga. Then those were the order, you know. Kaji going to give order to somebody. They are going to execute their order. Hey, go and stop Kirtan and break Mridanga. One day they are going to stop Kirtan and Mridanga. Then all fire coming. Because Muslim people, they have big beard. Oh, they burned up their beard. They fly and speak to Kaji. Oh, we don't send us. Why? Because the fire coming. We wanted to break Mridanga, this, that, but fire coming. Well, we are supposed to, burned up. We cannot go there. Then, Kaji also. Night time, Kaji sleeping. Then Nishingadev jumping on his chest. And once he's sleeping. Oh, he's coming and speaking. Nishingadev coming to peer his chest. I can kill you today. You are going to stop Kirtan? How dare you? You are going to break Mridanga? Oh, excuse me, I am not going to do it anymore. Okay, this is the last chance I am giving to you. If you are going to stop Kirtan and break Mridanga, I can kill you. Whole race, whole parampara, your parampara, finish. Be careful. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, when reaching that place with Sankirtan party, Kaji is sitting inside his room, very secretly. Mahaprabhu calling, you are my uncle. Come in front of me. Why I am coming in front of you? You are, staying inside room secretly. Is it good? You have no hospitality? You don't know? Kaji coming and swinging hand. What to speak more? There's big problem in my life last night. What happens? This happens. Then sewing, you see. See the symbol that Nishingadev cut. Almost going to cut. There is blood coming out. My Mahaprabhu laughing. Mahaprabhu himself Nishingadev. Here we have extra facility. That Nishingapalli is Gaur Nishinga. Be careful. Gaur Nishinga. More, powerful. Always try to give us mercy. Any problem, go and be parikama. Don't make Supreme Lord a servant. Your order supplier. It is my request to you. I give 20 kg paramanna to you. I give 20 kg paramanna to you. Last Purnim. And now income tax officer going to attack me. What is your responsibility, Nishingadev? This is our love for Supreme Lord. This is our love for Supreme Lord. So this way actually all Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to prove that if you don't have 100% belief in Supreme Lord and Guru Vaishnava, then we are going to lose everything. Cannot get anything. Follow? Big problem. So all Jivatma, they have some free will. And when they are in problem, they can chase Supreme Lord. You are responsible. Why are my wife going to die today? You are there, I worship you. This is a responsibility. So, actually, point is that somebody can speak that it is a responsibility of Supreme Lord to save us. Yes. Also, you have your responsibility to do the seva of Supreme Lord or worship Supreme Lord. But you are not going to execute your own duty. You are going to give the whole responsibility to Supreme Lord. You are not doing your own responsibility, whereas it is written in all scripture. All scripture. Even in Quran also it is written. It is your duty to serve Supreme Lord. Bible also, they are not going to do. And they are going to chase Supreme Lord. Whereas in Gita is the most scientific, evidence. Whole world, thousands of language translated in different thousands of different language it was translated. Still today being translated. Innumerous. If you go through Gita and understand the commentary of Guru Vaishnava pure, then you can go mad. Oh, what is, you know, what is scientific, you know, evidence? What is scientific evidence? Actually, 100% are scientific, 100%. If you cannot believe, there Bhagavan Sri Krishna already speaking to Arjuna. The Supreme Lord is not responsible for any problem coming in the life of anybody. Supreme Lord is all neutral. It is written there, Supreme Lord speaking, Nādatya kasacit pāpam na caiva sukṛtim vibhum ajñānena avṛtam jñānam tena muhyanti muhyanti yantavah. Those people, those jivātmā, they are putting themselves in problem. Supreme Lord not putting them in trouble. Supreme Lord never wanted to put them in trouble, or not in future Supreme Lord want to put them in trouble, or in past never wanted to put them in trouble. Past, present and future, never. Supreme Lord only wanted to speak that it is your responsibility to serve me. Mad jaji mang namaskuru. You prayed anuvar to me, mad jaji mang namaskuru. If you go to church, every day you are going through in some wrong activities, impious activities, all wrong you are doing, you can go in front of Padri and pay 5,000 rupees and Padri can stand in wooden stand and speak. Whatever I have done, I am giving. It's not scientific. Jesus Christ, out of mercy, can excuse you. Because those who are the devotee, they have their power, like Diksha. In our scriptural analysis is written, Diksha means, if my Guru Pāda Padma Bhakti Pranod Puri Goswami Maharaj not able to burn up all the sinful activities I have done in my life, then who is Guru? He is Guru. A Guru should be prepared all the time to take billions of sinful activities done by his disciple. So those who are foolish, number one, they want to become Guru. Those who are actually clever, they never want to become Guru. Those who are already getting instruction like Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur, they can act as Guru. Like Bhakti Puri Goswami Maharaj, they can act because direct order coming from up. Hey, it is your responsibility, deliver them. The material people, out of his own power, I have my, members in this member, committee member, I am the topmost boss. Next Acharya I can become. And next, next Indra. The post of Indra, who is going to take? Actually, Boli Maharaj. I forget that, not Asattama. Asattama also going to get some facility. Next Manantara. But actually it is Boli Maharaj. Boli Maharaj going to get. If somebody want to give me this facility, that I can make you king of that heaven, I can make you Indra, I am touching Bindadevi. I say no. I don't like to become Indra. Straight I can speak. No, you can search anybody else. Because I know the consequence. I know the consequence. Consequence, consequence mean after effect. I know the consequence. I never want to become the king of heaven. I never want to become Varun. I never want to become Brahma. Never. I touch Bhagavat. I touch Guru Vaishnava and said, no, I don't want. I want to become devotee. I am not devotee. I want to become devotee, pure devotee. That is my only expectation, desire. If Supreme Lord and Guru Vaishnava are going to fulfill this, can do or not, okay? In Bhagavat, Mahima, glorification. In the glorification of Bhagavatam, I can discuss this point next day. Padma Puran. Glorification of Bhagavatam. It is written very nicely. What written? Because it is written there, this material world is unstable. Your heaven is also unstable. You cannot stay there for permanent. Nothing is perpetual, permanent. You cannot stay there in heaven. For some time you can stay, then you have to. Khine punya mattalukam visanti. So it is written there, asara sangsara khulu dukshurupi bima kaha. Sutaha kasya dhanam kasya snehobhan jalati anisham nacha indrasya sukam nacha nacha chakravartinaha sukham asti viraktasya munir ekant jivinaha. So nice look I can discuss say, next day. I can go mad. All world full of problem. If you want to get some definition of material world, if you want to get some definition of material world, what I can say? I can say, Maharaj, I am going to put all problems like garbage in one place. Heaps of like Himalaya, more than Himalaya. I want to put all problems of the world like Himalaya in heaps. I can, but this is called material sansar. This is called material sansar. You like to enjoy in material sansar? You are foolish, go and enjoy. Or you leave everything, throw everything, spit everything and come to Guru Vaishnava and get the power to go to the eternal world. If you have that kind of power, audacity, if you have that kind of audacity, you can do, otherwise you fly. Go and take shelter of Maya. I have nothing to do. Follow. Even Indra not going to get any stability. What to speak about heaven? What to speak about heaven? The king of heaven. The king of heaven, Indra, is crying. Oh, now somebody going to attack my heaven. I will have to fly. Leaving wife. Wife, Sachidevi lying. You stay, I'm flying. This is the condition of heaven. You like to go to heaven? If somebody like to offer me, you like to go to heaven? No! No, I don't like to go to heaven. You go. This is the condition. Now we are going to put some allegation. You are going to put some allegation against Supreme Lord. Supreme Lord is responsible for my miserable position. Tathya anukampan susamekshamanam bhunjana eva atmakrita vipakam hridbhag bapubhir vidadat namaste jiveta muktibade abhaktibade or muktibade abhaktibade jiveta sa daivhag. I can explain this sloka. Then never you can complain the Supreme Lord is responsible for my miserable situation. Don't I speak this way. Supreme Lord speaking, I am not responsible. I call them, come to me. I like to kiss you. I like to take him on my lap. You are going kicking. You like to kick Guru Vaishnava and go there in problem? In fire? You like to jump into fire? And you speaking Supreme Lord responsible? You don't know what is fire? Family life is fire. Like fire. We are so foolish. Our condition is there. We are jumping into fire from frying pan. We are so foolish. We are jumping into fire from frying pan. This is our foolishness. You see. So whom to blame? Supreme Lord never want to throw you into Maya. And Supreme Lord never want to put you in trouble. I am in trouble? No. Today also Mayadevi wanted to test me. From 2 o'clock there is no electricity. How to take bath, this, that. No problem. Okay, Mayadevi, let Mayadevi test me. Torrential rain, I am not going to announce that no Harikatha will be there possible. No. Strong winter, okay. Cold water I am putting on head. Taking bath nicely. Very nice. So, what problem can stand if my Guru Padmada Bhakti Bhavad Purikashi Maharaj, Kesab Goswami Maya Bhakti Minota Prabhupada going to protect me? Who is there? Who is there to put me in trouble? Let me see. Nobody can put me in trouble. So about free will of Jivatma, I can discuss more in details next day. By on 29th, Jiva Goswami Maharaj disappears, I think. So that day we have to speak about Jiva Goswami Maharaj. Also I can touch this Jiva Tattva because I promised that I can touch 2-3 months. up to Gaur Purnim. Before Gaur Purnim, I will leave because Gauranga Tata will have to discuss about the excellency of Gauranga. Follow, UTC. Huh? Motir nakishne parato shatoba mitho vipadde to griho vratanam adanta govir vishatam tamisram punaha puno charvito charvananam. I can explain this sloka also. You can go mad. Very nice. Still now I cannot find time. Mancha kalpa durvasya kipasinda bhaj. Patitanam pavanabho vaishnavibhyo. Try to do bhajan. Try to do bhajan. Be careful. I am giving blood to you. Be careful. You are not getting nourishment. Why? So, Purushottam.
Yes, yes.
I am going. What question, ma?
Sorry.
What? Actually, Uchista of Guru Vaishnav, Uchista of Guru Vaishnav is one kind of excellent medicine. But Uchista of father and mother or anybody, any member who is not Vaishnav is very dangerous. Vaishnav Uchista is prasadam. Maha maha prasadam. So be careful. Follow. Vaishnava Chishta is Maha Maha Prasadam. It can help you to cut material bondage. I have seen in family life. You know, wife giving Uchista to husband, idiot husband. I say, you are Vaishnava? You are Vaishnava? How you can say you are Vaishnava? Wife giving Uchista. See, taking after that, you take. It is not there in, you know, Vedic culture. You are not, you know, in a position. So, I can explain about the excellency of Mahaprasadam. Not only Mahaprasadam, water wash of lake. If you wash the lake of one Vaishnava, the dust, even Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, showing this kind of leela, I can show you. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, going to Gaya, they develop, you know, purposely. Purposely Mahaprabhu wanted to say, I develop disease, then there is no medicine can work. Only we will have to go for a Brahmin, pure Brahmin Vaishnav, and wash the lotus feet and come to me. I can drink and put. Supreme Lord speaking this way. Krishna himself washing the lotus feet of Rishi Muni and Brahmin Vaishnav, you know, in Rashtriya Yajna, taking responsibility, it is my seva. So he is Supreme Lord. Yudhishthira asking, what seva you want to do to Krishna? Krishna is speaking, I like to take this seva. I like to wash the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava and Rishi Mani. It is your seva? Yes, it is my seva. You give this seva to me. So Vaishnava Chishta and water wash of the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava, food remains. You know? All dust particle from the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava. All! Teen sadhanar ball. He can get spiritual power, big power. He can remember, I can give one by one example. You know? Kalidas is the uncle of Raghunath Das Goswami, taking Uchista from Guru Vaishnava, from different. They are from low caste. Poh! Don't speak that way. Low caste? Vaishnava, don't try to speak that way. Vaishnava is Vaishnava. Jharu Thakur, from low caste externally, great Vaishnava. All Uchista, Vaishnava throw, going to take Uchista. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu become very happy. Then, if Kalidas going to take the water vase of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, it was a system that Prabhu when want to enter into Jagannath temple, it was the usual rule that Garu means water pot. From there, Govinda giving water on the lotus feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, washing, then entering. And that water falling down, rolling down. And Kalidas taking this water. 3 times. Mahaprabhu saying, now no more. Three times I allow, because I know your belief, 100% believe in Guru Vaishnava Uchishta. Now no more, which Brahma, Shankar, everybody, Jesus Christ, everybody praying for the, you know, dust particle of Supreme Lord. I am not speaking any story. In Bhagavatam also say, Jang Brahma Varunendo Ruddha Maruto Stun Manti Dibbai Stavai, this slope. So, you have no right to disbelieve, but be careful. You will have to guide them in such a way so that they cannot develop aparad. Because they have no idea about Vaishnava delicacy. All the time you have to guide them.